Flyers profess a desire to maintain their focus and to continue playing well after their 10-game win streak ended. But a 1-5-2 stretch has dashed those hopes. Their margin for error in the playoff race is gone. Today, a key stretch of 6 games in 9 days begins with a visit from the Lightning. As Voracek weaves his way through center, he dishes off on the right wing. Konechny off the angle, hit the post. What's the top line and what's the second line anymore? And the way they're spread out. Provorov, a shot deflection, and it hit the post. Changed direction on the way in, and then it caught iron. It was a pass. Nestikov hit across the field left line. 2-on-1, the pass across, and they score. Kucherov, slam dunk goal, an odd man rush against. And Kucherov gives Tampa the 1-0 lead. He's been doing a lot of scoring lately against everybody. Big shot there by Waffle and the save by Vasilevsky. Left the puck sitting there. It bounces back out in front. McDonald trying to get there, but it was headed with a lunge. That's there by Kalorn. Got the puck out of Jasper for the shot. It hit a body in front. Sat there. And the shot by Shen did not go. I don't know if that hit the post. Simmons digging away, and that one bounces off a body wide. Back to even strength hockey. Konechny in the middle, turning with it. Couturier. The shot stopped by Vasilevsky. Might have been a pass, but it went in on goal anyhow. Way back to Shannon, now Delzato. Delzato, a wrist shot. Save Vasilevsky, the rebound. Taken away by Palat. Konechny wrapped up by Nesterov. Got away from him. Konechny to the slot. Konechny, the shot. Save Vasilevsky. Rebound tipped away from Voracek at the last instant. Pekka back to get it. Matthew Pekka turns it over. The steal. The shot by Voracek. And Vasilevsky, the save, and no further play. Playing that puck, and a Schuster whiffs, and it's a 2-on-1 for the Flyers. Voracek with the puck, Konechny with him. Here's Konechny, the shot. He scores! Or did he? The referee not signaling goal. Looked like it went in. The horn sounding. We believe it's a 1-1 game, and Konechny has the goal, but the officials haven't quite determined that yet.
You can see it goes in and hits that camera and goes right out. An outstanding play by Jake Voracek.
The puck completely crosses the goal line, therefore we have a goal.
Officially it's 1-1. Going out to center again, Voracek with a shot and the save by Vasilevsky. Took that one about Pat Nibble and hangs on. Now as Reed moves in, rocks it back, Raffle with a shot, save, rebound, poked away from Reed. Vasilevsky knocked it away with Kowski. Along for Palotti over skates, but Johnson's there to get it back to Palotti for the shot. Save, chest high by Neubert. And he'll hang on. Voracek trying to clear the zone, could not. Kostas Bear has it back. That's a turnover to Paquette for the shot. Save, Neubert. Not high on the blue paint there. He makes that stop and did not give up a rebound. He goes off on a change. Voracek gets it back to Provorov. Provorov a shot. Save, rebound, Couturier. He scores. Wide open net for Couturier. He puts it home. It's 2-1 Flyers. But here, Filppula pushes it past Weiss. Blue jersey is going toward the Flyer net. The pass in front could not be finished by Hedman. And then he tried to center and it did not go. Now the Flyers the other way and the breakaway. It's Schultz in on goal. Save made by Vasilevsky. Schultz has it back. His pass is to Giroux. Now Raffle, he scores! One-time laser! It's 3-1 Philadelphia.
What a bizarre sequence. Nick Schultz, the defenseman, gets the breakaway, goes all the way in. Vasilevsky with the stop. Schultz tracks it down in the offensive corner, and it's Giroux setting up Michael Raffle.
Second unit started the power play as they get it out to Nesterov. His shot, save, rebound off the post. Another rebound, and Killorn scores. Alex Killorn, too much time right in front of the net, and he finally pounds it home, and it's a 3-2 game. He fires different combinations out of the penalty killers. Gudas moving it up. Shen, the shot, wide, rebound, Gudas. Got it back out in front, they score! Winds up in the net. Could have gone off a Lightning player, if so it's Gudas's. And the Flyers back up by 2. Kucherov the other way, throws it to the middle. Simmons got a stick on it, but could not clear. Witkowski moves it down low. There's Drouin into the middle. Redirected save. Neubert off of Kucherov. We didn't get all of that, but it would have counted. Johnson trying to clear. Gudas pinches. There's Konechny. Gudas right to center. Played it to himself. Got the shot off and the save made by Vasilevsky. What a maneuver by Gudas. The 2-goal lead here in the third. This one ahead, and Ernie has it. In on goal. He goes. Neubert the the save, and he got the rebound off Paquette as well. There is a penalty upcoming against Philadelphia, but Neubert, at least for now, keeps his team up by two. To the point, Dostisbiv. He gets set up in the offensive zone for a check. Quick shot save, rebound, Shen! Couldn't bury it the first time. Across for a check. Now back across to Giroux. He'll take the shot, save Vasilevsky. Simmons back out of the way looking for a deflection there, but back out. Dostisbiv across the forward check, and now it's Giroux. Dostisbiv, one-timer, save Vasilevsky, and no rebound. Left back to Schuster, now behind for Callahan, disrupted by McDonald. Phil pulled it to it, to Killorn for a shot, deflected, rattled around, and it went behind the net. Neubert thought it was underneath him, but it was behind the net, and it's cleared all the way down. The first attempt might have hit the post. Strong. He waits. Sends it side of the net. Redirected right there is Gudas. Rips it to the glass, but it stays in the zone. Here's Johnson. A shot. Save Neubert. In the slot. Pallotta shot. Save Neubert. Rebound. It's loose. And cleared to the line, but not out. Vandeveld, he can't clear. Hedman keeps it in. 2 seconds. One. It is over. And so is the winless streak for the Flyers. They're back in the win column. Michael Neubert returns to get the win 4-2 the final.